为呢，云林的资军呢，他其实是跟着云林的团队，所以他们呢派的代表来做这样的导读。可是
当 okay, next program we'll go into the master's footprint.
我在看到他们的简报。
This is from Yunlin, Sister Chen Zijun.
感动哈。
I was very touched to see her slide.
错还是这边错？
Her PowerPoint.
我们直接先跳到导读呢，导读怎么会是这个举牌？好，直接横词。
Our program is a little bit mess up, so that's make it back to the master's footprint.
我们真的感恩哦，就是资军。那资军呢，在这一个部分呢，我们真的我看到他的。
I'm very grateful for Sister Zijun.
那在这里要重要的关键人其实是玉如。
Our presentation is very beautiful. The slide.
您可以特别注意一下，当一个人用心的时候，他就会去观摩我们导读人所有简报的方式。
You can see one is very mindful. You can see how nice that they finish their job.
怎么跟我们说环保惜福、善行永续这部分
？Let's listen to Sister Zijun from Yunlin.To tell us about Master's footprint. We'd like to be with you because you have positive energy. Thank you, dear Master, all Masters, and all the Dharma family from the world. Thank you. My name is Zijun. Master gave me Dharma name is Yi Lie. Today, we'll be reading the...July 29th to August 4th, Master's Footprint. Recycling is cherishing blessings and good deeds sustains forever. On August 1st, 2023, Master visited Dalian Chiji Hospital and gathered with recycling volunteers from Jiayin.Many elderly volunteers, supported by their families, happily engaged in recycling. Master praised them for cherishing both materials and people. Sister Lai Meizhu is very grateful because her filial son supports her, doing recycling and accompanies her, making them both very blessed. 93-year-old Sister Wang Chouwei, known as the number one grandma,It's always the first to report to recycling station every morning around 6 o'clock. Let's look at Master's live wisdom. Our children will support us and bring us happiness. I often hear.How our elderly volunteers are blessed that their children also do recycling. Thus bring them great joy. When hearing that, I'll give my admiration and volunteers do recycling to benefit the world, thus creating merits, benefit the world and the children.They have created much value out of their lives. In all, when something is good, we should inspire all to do it. All the old Bodhisattvas were really blessed. They came do together and benefit the world with all these good deeds.Seeing so many elderly Bodhisattvas in Taiwan doing such a good job in environmental protection, Zijun people worldwide also want to respond. In 2023, many regions established recycling stations, hoping to rally local elderly Bodhisattvas and volunteers to engage in environmental protection, turning the useless into useful.So this is not only cherishing resources of the earth, but also cherishes people, with everyone contributing to the planet. July 31st, in Master's footprints, Master mentioned various recycling stations in Yunlin. We have six stations, Douliu, Dounan, Xilo, Meigang, Dongsi, Huwei. All these recycling stations are evenly distributed in more populated areas, making it convenient for the people of Yunlin to cultivate raising together. So talking about the recycling station, let's get to know Douliu's choice embracing house. At first, just used for the second-hand stuff. But now they make everything organized and making all the materials together very elegantly displayed. So it become very popular place. So this church embracing house is become a model point of our station. Sister Li Yunlin is the soul of this church house. Because brother Ye Songgen and sister Cai Caixia, they provided the house to be our Chersing house. Let's look at the clip. Only 13, Douliu, the second-hand house, was established. All the Wurisawas was so enjoying about the activity. All the material were destined to for incinerator, now have a second life. All the Bodhisattvas came to help, and they chat together. So this become a very peaceful place for all the elders to pass their time. In 1994, I met Master Zheng Yan and took this picture. And it always reminds me to do good deed. So I go back to the community and recruit more people. So around Yunlin area, I have already recruited almost 70 people. Sister Li Yunlin follow Master's step and recruit so many people, planting the seed of love. Now the commissioner and the Zicheng, she recruited more than around 70 people. And they have made this Bodhisattva car for 70 people. Only that you taking the responsibility that you will realize how much potential everyone has. When I grew up in a poor family, I don't have any toys, so I can only make clothes dolls from scraps. And looking at all these materials, I was thinking maybe I can make it beautiful. Is it beautiful? I saw so many materials that can be reused, so I try to make them extend their life. And it's also a doing good deed. Bless you. So I talked to our need to Brother Songgen and his wife. So they provided the place for us. I'm so grateful that You know, I found the potential to give in Ciji because I need to do it alone and take the responsibility. I know that people have unlimited potential. I treat these elders as my own senior elders. Now, the Cherishing House in Doliu is actually a very popular place. So many people are from local come daily to buy small items and donate with love. Sister Ying Ying has already recruited 70 Ciji commissioners, volunteers, and environmental volunteers. In the end, I will use the last four sentences to encourage with each other. Let's read it together. Environmental protection as a model of aspiration and action, inspiring Bodhisattvas to perform good deeds together. Listen to the Dharma and practice without destruction. Benefit the world and loving the earth. Thank you. I'm so grateful to all family members. We can see from here that everybody is actually going to a very good direction. Well, Gai Ding Chin, actually, that Sister Chen Zijun for her first job. Did you sleep well? Actually, I did. Usually, a new person to do this job need to practice at least 1 year. But actually, she is making the presentation very well. When I first received her slide, I was very impressed. But actually, the slide is actually made by her husband. Sister Ying Ying is here also. We need to give them a big applause. She has recruited so many people. First, the small one is the environmental protection volunteers, recycling volunteers, and the other one is the honorary board member, and the commissioner is the big one. People are praising you to do all the recycling and the second-hand house. Thank you, Zijun, Sister Zijun, you are doing very well and be very mindful. Brother from Chongqing also praise you. Sister Mei Ling, also about the good job done in the second-hand house. Let's give them a big applause.
两位菩萨让大家见识到一个无常哈，那一样我回到简报里面，所以呢，
Thank you.
从简报里面你要先开始才有路。
Let's go.